Packers football program. Now he'll try to work the same magic in the NFL.